Psychic coming back at you again with another video. Okay, people, this is part two of this whole understanding of past, present, and future eras and how to compare those things and come up with a good measurement of how great players are or how great they are not. Okay, so I got a scenario here. Okay, people, here's the scenario. Okay, and this has got to do, you know, that whole this may also explain sort of that Nadal fans argument. They got that Federer played in a weak era, and the Djokovic and Nadal was in a strong era. Okay, now I'm not going to get into that again, but this can give some clarity where that comes from or how the misunderstanding can happen from all that. Okay, people, let's go into the future. Let's go into future tennis. Let's say 7 years from now, Kyrgios has 12, 13, 14, 15 majors. And now imagine what the level of play would be 7 years from now. The guys will probably crush the guys today. The guys 7 years from now will crush Nadal today, will crush Federer today, will crush the Djokovic today. But that don't mean they greater than the Djokovic. So let's say the Kyrgios fans say this. Let's say Kyrgios fans say, well, you know, Kyrgios is greater than Nadal because Kyrgios could easily go back and beat Nadal. Nadal couldn't beat Kyrgios in this era. You see, people, y'all understand how that's not correct. That's what I'm trying to tell Nadal fans when they talk about Federer fans. Of course, Kyrgios 7 years from now. Can y'all imagine what that era is going to be like? The guy's going to be hitting harder, stronger. They would crush this era. But that don't mean Kyrgios is greater than this era. Yeah, now it could be. Listen. It could mean that if Kyrgios ended up winning more majors than Nadal in that era, he could declare himself, or we could declare Kyrgios greater than Nadal in this era. But I'm saying just to say that Kyrgios, because he could beat Nadal in the past era, so we're talking about Kyrgios is 7 years in the future, just because he could come back and beat Nadal in this era, it doesn't justify Kyrgios fans saying Nadal had a weak era. I don't know if people understand that. So just remember what I said. Future eras are always at a higher level of play. I'm talking about as far as playing than past eras. So and people in future eras could always come back and beat those people in the past eras. Y'all understand what I'm saying now? Okay, people, Magic Man, I just want to use that example. Hopefully that'll clarify some of this era stuff. Okay, era confusion. Okay, people, Magic Man, Tennis Preacher. Just signing off.